The futuristic highway can save energy while improving road safety and will debut mid-next year. Glow-in-the-dark road markings use photoluminescent paint, which charges during the day and can light roads for up to 10 hours at night. The temperature-responsive road paint shows ice crystal patterns when temperatures fall below zero to warn drivers of slippery roads. Interactive lights light up when vehicles approach and dim as they pass by, saving energy when there is no traffic on the road. Wind lights get energy from roadside pinwheel generators. They light up using the draft produced by passing vehicles. Induction priority lanes are layered with induction coils under the tarmac to recharge electric cars as they drive. The various technologies will be introduced in the Dutch province of Brabant starting mid-2013.